session here. He's had so much bad luck this year, Jolyon Palmer, things going against him. And in fact, Lee McKenzie caught up with him yesterday just to ask him about going into the second half of the season and about how he had enjoyed